Hey Scotties, I am here with Alexis Perez, who got Student of the Month for November for demonstrating Scotty values and involvement. How do you feel getting Student of the Month?
I feel pretty good. It's actually an honor, you know. So yeah.
What are you currently involved in?
I'm currently involved in drama. It's pretty fun. I actually like it. If you have the opportunity to take it or they ask you, I would get involved. It's really fun. You meet new people and you really interact and get close with each other.
What made you get involved in those activities?
Honestly, I think my junior year, Ms. Williams asked that they were gonna shut down drama because they didn't have enough students. And she's all like, oh, so who wants to be in drama? And I said, oh, well, I'll give it a shot. And then once I got in there, I was a bit nervous, but then you start like coming out, you know, like getting more comfortable with each other. And then it actually helps with your communication skills and all that. And it just makes you like better person around other people. Like if you're antisocial, you could communicate more with other people.
Hello Scotties, welcome back to ASP Sports. This week we have two home basketball games, this Friday and Saturday. Friday will be against White Swan, varsity girls starting at 6 and boys starting at 7:30.
Saturday is against Mapton at the same time. So next Tuesday we will meet against Granger here at Highland. We interviewed boys basketball stat leaders and here's what they had to say.
Hello Scotties, I'm here with
Jose Perez,
Yaya Kasha,
Sergio Ayala.
How does it feel to have the most points on the team?
I just want to say I'm thankful for the teammates that I have, like Aya and Pato, for moving the ball around on the court and helping me get all the points I have.
Thank you for those words. How does it feel to have the most assists on the team?
It feels good. I'm just glad I'm able to contribute to my team, you know, and help them out as much as I can.
Thank you, Yair. Pato, how does it feel to have the most steals on the team?
It feels good because that was one of my goals that I set at the beginning of the season, and I've accomplished it. And yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Tofka is participating in a volleyball game January 16th at Ike High School starting at 12 p.m. Make sure to come out and support. Here are some Highland Top Shots of the Week. Now
passing
it on to Weather with Josh.
This is my
show. No!
Thanks, ASB Sports. So as you guys can see from that little clip, I won the snowball fight, and now I'm the weatherman. This week, we can expect much more precipitation coming out of the winter, which will change between rain and snow depending on the temperature. Wednesday, it's in the low 30s all day, and there will be light snow showers throughout the day. Thursday will be a mix of rain and snow throughout the day, with the temperature hanging around 35 degrees. Friday through Sunday, there will be a 40% chance of rain, with the temperature climbing to the 40s and the lows being around 30. At night, there's a chance of snow, but otherwise it'll just be rain. Monday, we will see a mixture of rain and snow throughout the day, with it being just snow at night, and the temperature will range from 40 to 30 degrees. And then Tuesday will be just snow with an accumulation of 1 to 4 inches, with the temperature remaining below 30 degrees. Some cool facts about the weather is when a weatherman says 30% chance of rain, it means there's a 100% chance of rain that it will rain on 30% of the area that they are covering with their forecast. And that concludes this segment of Weather with Josh.
Hi, Scott. We have another month to announce for PBIS top point winners. In December, we did not do top PBIS winners because it was such a short month. So this is way back for November. These Scots show their values by making good decisions, showing respect, and solving problems. They also won a $5 gift card to the student store For freshmen, we have Ruby, sophomore Alejandra, junior Marixa, and senior Ernesto. Congratulations and keep up the good work, Scotties. You could be January's top PBIS point winner.
Our very own Highland Deca participated this Monday at the Area 10 Conference versus other schools in the Valley. We had 11 members qualify for state. Thank you for all the hard work each participant put in, and we wish you the best of luck at state.
Let go. April, are you okay?
Did you guys know, on Monday at noon, we will be having a volleyball tournament with all the Top Scout participants, and it's only $3 to get in.
Remember to follow us on our Instagram, @TopScout23, to follow along for all the events that we'll be doing these 3 months.